I fixed the sputtering and stalling in this GMC Terrain 2012 2 days ago accidentally when I was doing an oil change with this. If you're new to this channel, make sure you hit up the subscribe as I put out videos like this all the time. Make sure to no smoke all over my bell. Now, let's get on with the video. I've been trying to stop the sputtering on this car for almost 2 years now. I have loads of videos on the channel of taking apart the vehicle's air intake, changing the spark plugs, checking the purge valves, cleaning the injectors, cleaning the variable valve timings, you name it. And I've always had it, when it gets down in RPM, stutter and stall. But not anymore. Nothing, absolutely nothing like the way it was. Previously, I would have to turn on the AC and get the motor load going in order for it not to stall and sputter out. And as I started to drive, it would sputter and stall and then glide its way through till it picked up again twice before you could just drive it normally. Now we're sitting idling this entire time and it has not stalled once. The key is this guy right here, no smoke. I'm not particular to this brand, nor do I think this brand is the best. I just happened to put this in my car and it works. Let's read the back and figure out why it's working, because I have gone through everything that's got anything to do with fixing this vehicle and making it not sputter on idle, and nothing has worked. The back reads, stops exhaust smoke by preventing oil getting past valves and piston rings into the combustion chamber. Now a new synthetic chemistry restores body and pliability to dried out seals and reduces oil leaks. It also restores compression and quiets noisy lifters. So what's going on with this vehicle that it needs this? Well, let me tell you, the Terrains are known for having piston ring problems in their earlier engines. Now, I haven't had any problems, nor am I burning any oil. Can't see any exhaust burning oil at all, and my oil level does not go down. But for some reason, when I stick this in, the pistons seem to act normal, and the vehicle remains idling. So I'm not particular to this brand at all. I will have a link down below if you want to get your hands on something similar to this and dump it into your vehicle. I did this during an oil change. I had a little bit left over. To put this in, you simply remove your oil cap and dump in the desired amount. Right here on the back, particular to this one, it says, at each oil change, add to crankcase 8 ounces for 4 cylinders, 12 ounces for 6, and 16 ounces for 8 cylinder. Between oil changes, add sufficient amounts to control smoke emissions. Now, we're not particularly chasing smoke emissions, but if you notice your vehicle starts running rough again, throw some more in. When I first put this in, I put a little gob in thinking, oh, let's see what it does, if it helps at all. And by the end of the after oil change ride, it was running almost perfectly. I noticed that when the vehicle is in midsummer, it runs like crap. And in the winter, it tends to run better, probably because I have the heater on, forcing a load on the engine. My main point is this. Give it a try. This was like $8 and it seems to have at least patched my sputtering problem in my SUV. I'm running out of ideas other than taking my SUV apart again and cleaning out the injectors again. So I think I'm gonna run this for a while and call it good. Let me know the issues you're having with your vehicle and if this one worked for you. Thank you for watching. If you feel I nailed this video, make sure you triple click that subscribe button and I will see you on the next one. Ciao.